click on the macro icon to open the macro box. Select the bodies. Select your style option. And select the style option for the sleeve. Enter your measurements or leave the measurements as they are. Change only the measurements that are different from yours. Now, select the ease option. Change it to reflect the fit you want. I've selected no seam allowance, but I can add it now using the offset icon. I select the seam allowance I want and right click, select, right click, do the same for the sleeve. Bodice pattern is ready.